Hey, what up, motherfuckers? Welcome to another episode of Feminist Frequency. Today, we're going to be talking about gender equality and how I'm actually going to be changing my gender to a fruit roll-up. That's right, I am officially a fruit roll-up, and if you say I'm not, I will literally find you and fucking kill you.
Hey, Femi, sorry to interrupt, but, I don't know. I was just kind of curious if you wanted to get some food later. And, I don't know, maybe we could even see a movie later.
No. I don't want to see no fucking movie, okay? This is sexist that you're even asking me if I want to see a movie, okay?
Wait, what? I'm sexist? Like, I just thought you were a little bit cute and asked if you wanted to see a movie. And now that makes me sexist? Actually, it does, you fucking prick.
Okay, who the fuck are you? What are you, her boyfriend or some shit?
No, I'm gay, and I live on the streets, but I just wanted to come in here and let you know that you're sexist, you fucking prick. Okay, first of all, I'm not a fucking prick. And second of all I did was ask her if she wanted to go to the movies. I'm not sexist, okay?
Nah, you're sexist. Fuck you. Once again, who the fuck are you?
Shut the fuck up, you sexist pig.
Yeah, fuck you, you sexist asshole. Yeah, you're sexist.
Wow, another sexist asshole. What the actual fuck?